In here from the Better Death Collective, more residents of Pompeii.
At lunchtime on August 24th, 79 AD, Mount Vesuvius erupted. In the early hours of the next morning, the volcano reached its fatal concluding stages. Pyroclastic surges covered Pompeii and its people with ashes and gases. People wore coats of ash as they decayed. A shell of their final moments remained.